last words? Administer mosquito. Red retrieve. Black leave. Black leave.
Seven. Your team has to be en route by four. The doctors are in 10. There's one of each and every team. Now you've been assigned.
Eight?
Not lately. I have a rational fear of dying. Field. Because one slip up could bring the whole compound down. Over. How's it feel? This transmission from Dr. Ward.
Control, this is Dr. Ward. We came...
Oh, communication. We don't know where Ward is. Now, drivers, and bring him back to the compound. You'll be with Team 3-4. And here's where we are now. Fight. I'm gonna check your kit, okay? You don't...
Yes, sir.
Great. Okay. Stay here. We're gonna check the seal. You're... No, right side. That building over there, that's quarantine A. When you return, B. This is where the infected are brought for research. Initially mistaken for Ebola. Is level 2, the hemorrhaging. Extreme aggression. And here's level 4. Eventually stops, or so we thought. But it actually... know why. We were euthanizing level 4s, but we ran out of potential. Yeah, well, no wonder New York fell. Okay. No.
Fine.
Okay. Rabid state. The patient becomes extremely violent.
Told you to stay in the yellow line!
Listen, you drop your guard for 1 second.
What are they doing?
All we had left.
This is an uphill battle we're fighting, and we are losing. Now, I know you worked a long time.
I can handle it.
Good.
It's time. You ready? You're in charge. Now, if you become infected, keep it to yourself. Don't tell another member of the team gets infected. You leave by any means necessary.
89 bilovirus survivors. Locate.
Good luck.
Thank you.
I was just wondering if you had any new information about mission to search for 313.
Turn your radio on. Listen, get home safe. Greer out.
You got red on you, man. You're already bringing bad luck and we ain't even at...
Sure thing. I've laid out 3 routes based on unobstructed...
Why don't you focus on doing your own job, huh? Let us do ours.
I need you to stand watching the rear.
When we take it. Take it.
Concept.
If a mole pokes his head in, you whack him right back.
Wheeler, let's do it.
Slow down, you're too...
Ah! No! Ah!
clear. It's not. So next time, do us all a favor. Fight.
Designated route takes us through Sherman Oaks.
Jesus, how fucking green are you?
Tell me something.
Today.
Well, imagine hundreds of them.
To deal with a level twos and threes.
Roaming the streets in gangs.
The nation. We're going downtown to St. Mary's. St. Mary's is a supply drop. Do you want to eat?
Commanding officer, and I say we're going through Sherman Oaks.
If you want to fuck, that's final.
Another team. They went to St. Mary's on a tape from your doctor.
There's no use for it.
Roaches. They're starving and scared.
Oh, fuck this.
I'm from here. I was moved to New York to be part of the team working on the vaccine. Contaminant from the defective cells. We feel very confident.
Ain't nobody...
Brain parasites, the rapture. I've heard them all.
What about you guys? Before the virus hit, leukemia.
Four. It only matters what we do now.
Bullshit. You need me. Anybody can pull a trigger. You're just grizz bitch.
Wheeler?
No.
292-7R. I call this work release.
This may be one last opportunity.
Yeah?
I'm gonna sick, please!
No, man.
What are you doing?
Please get me.
Doc! What the hell are you doing? Come on, check and see if she's infected. Let's go. Come on, what are you doing?
Let's test. Please,
please, all right, listen, please just turn her off. Turn her off. What are you doing?
She's not infected.
What? What?
She's stuck. Gunner.
Listen to me. You better start fighting back or you're gonna
do your damn job.
Think of it.
You are a doctor. I got it.
Are you sure the suburbs are as bad?
The suburbs still look nice. Did they make it out?
A couple of days different on either end, I would have...
The rapture would have sucked this dumbass right up. We're picking up guinea pigs. You really think it's conspiracy shit? Once the... If we get back, ask Greer about quarantine A. About what...
Is it the compound?
No. Not for us. We have to earn our keep. Holy shit, stop the bus.
Did you see something?
Yeah, stop the bus. Stop the bus.
Sorry.
shit.
Did you find anything inside?
School's like 3 blocks from here, so I'm gonna keep.
Eating people.
We're here. Shall we?
Let's do it.
Yes. Yeah, baby. Jackpot. Don't you want to eat?
I'll help you look.
They got steak. What?
I'm going to check out a few more of these rooms. You go ahead. Megan? Yes, it's me. I'm here. Are you okay? Where are you? Are you at the house? Where is your father? Is he there? Yeah, I know you are, but you're doing great, okay? I want you to listen to me. Megan? Yeah.
You call for us?
It's barricaded from the inside.
Hello? Where are the others? Please. Put it down. It's okay. It's okay. That's great. I'm gonna have to give him a blood test to... He can't stay here. He can't. It's okay. We can come back for him. Are there other people here with you?
Let's go.
Take it.
We have to go now.
Please!
This ain't no different.
Now!
Please! What the fuck are you doing?
We have to finish this. No, you heard Denise.
You got it?
No!
Hello, Control. This is Dr. Chase, 314. Is anybody there?
It's too far to walk back. We need to find a place to hide until Dr. Greer sends out the next team.
Why can't we just take one of these? For us. I think someone's coming. What was his name again?
Josh. He would tell myself. I want his clothes. I want his smell.
I spoke with my daughter.
A day or a week, but they will. We just have to wait here together.
What do you mean? Dr. Greer said they were going to stop sending teams out, that they were going to lock the doors and wait it out.
What?
Wouldn't you do whatever it takes, no matter the consequences? And they won't. They won't be coming for me. Not if they...
Lauren.
I'm not. Action. I'm not a doctor.
No.
Dr. Chase. Break hit. And I should have come right back, but they told me everything was...
You. How could you do this? How could you be so selfish?
I did everything I could. Anything. Because I trusted that someone else would bring them back to me.
We don't have Gunner. We don't have a bus.
If Josh were alive.
Before, when you wanted to change the... No, you're right. If Josh were still alive, I would have done the same thing.
Let's see if this place has water and weapons. Where did it go? Did you see it?
I can't see it!
Hit it!
I can't!
Please! Back.
I ain't dying a virgin.
Thank God. How did you go?
I hid in the bank. Retirement plan. I saw, I told him I'd find you and call him. He didn't even believe I was with the team. Turn it on. I told you I wasn't lying, motherfucker.
My name is Dr. Ward. I have 8 survivors.
Played me. We were on an extraction to St. Mary's. We lost our vehicle.
You in the back entrance.
Not so bad having a felon now, huh?
Oh my God. We lost our first aid supplies.
Shit. Then we gotta get back to the compound.
We live there. Yes?
I'm here.
You chose to go to the compound.
I do.
Good. Car, you're going to drive to my house. And we're going to save my family. Back into the compound and have you treated for the virus, but only if you do exactly what I...
Can you?
Level 1 infections can be treated.
And yeah, fuck.
I go ahead of you, let you know if it's clear to lose.
Kill him.
Get ready.
I think I just shit my pants.
What happened?
Are we close?
Yeah. It's just around this corner. I can't find Todd.
Oh, shit.
Come on, Denise!
Just me. You're all right.
I'm sorry.
Are you Dr. Chase?
Yes, I am. He's my driver. You have my word.
Why isn't he wearing his suit?
Wheeler, can you open my pack? I'm not infected.
No, him. Down in the garage.
Are you all from St. Mary's?
Yes, we're all that's left. All right, clear out the entire cabin. Did you hear that? All right.
Doc.
Who are you?
Dr. Ward, what?
Answer me, who are you?
I arson.
Lower your gun.
We are all going back to the comp. Please leave us the gun!
Takes a cold. But you did fake that blood test pretty quick. One thing. Where'd you learn how to speak like a doctor? I know.
So, back up.
Let's just stick with Doc. All right? I'll keep the engine running.
Megan. Am I sick?
Everything's gonna be fine.
No, I thought for sure that I...
Maybe. And when I come back, we're gonna go to the safe zone, okay?
My name is David Thomas. My wife is Rebecca Thomas. If you find her,
Megan's alive. Our daughter.
Megan, I better check something by the window. We're gonna have to run, okay?
Mom, I love you.
Keep all infected outside of the compound.
I give the orders. She's the last.
Last words? Administer mosquito. Red retrieve. Black leave. Black leave.
Seven. You
team has to be en route by 4. The doctors are in 10. There's one of each and every team. Now, you've been assigned.
Kate?
Not lately. I have a rational fear of dying. Feel, because one slip up could bring the whole compound down. Over. How's it feel? This transmission from Dr. Ward.
Control, this is Dr. Ward. We came.
Oh, communication. We don't know where Ward is. Now, drivers, and bring him back to the compound. You'll be with Team 3-4. And here's where we are now. Fight. I'm gonna check your kit, okay? You don't.
Yes, sir.
Great. Okay. Stay here. We're gonna check the seal. You're. No. Right side. General. That building over there, that's quarantine A. When you return, B. This is where the infected are brought for research. Initially mistaken for Ebola. Is level 2, the hemorrhaging. Extreme aggression. And here's level 4. Eventually stops, or so we thought. But it actually. Know why. We were euthanizing level 4s, but we ran out of potential. Yeah, well, no wonder New York fell. Okay. No. Okay. Rabid state. The patient becomes extremely violent.
Told you to stay in the yellow line!
Listen, you drop your guard for 1 second.
What are they doing?
All we had left.
This is an uphill battle we're fighting, and we are losing. Now, I know you worked a long time.
I can handle it.
Good.
It's time. Is you ready? You're in charge. Now, if you become infected, keep it to yourself. Don't tell another member of the team gets infected. You leave by any means necessary.
89 filovirus survivors. Locate.
Good luck.
Thank you.
I was just wondering if you had any new information about mission to search for 313.
Turn your radio on. Listen, get home safe. Greer out.
You got red on you, man. You're already bringing bad luck and we ain't even at...
Sure thing.
I've laid out 3 routes based on unobstructed.
Why don't you focus on doing your own job, huh? Let us do ours.
I need you to stand watching the rear. Let me take it. Take it. Concept. If a mole pokes his head in, you whack him right back. Wheeler, let's do it. Next time, do us all a favor. Fight.
Designated route takes us through Sherman Oaks.
Jesus, how fucking green are you?
Tell me something.
Today.
Well, imagine hundreds of them.
to deal with are level twos and threes.
Roaming the streets in gangs.
Destination. We're going downtown to St. Mary's. St. Mary's is a supply drop. Do you want to eat?
Commanding officer, and I say we're going through Sherman Oaks.
If you want to fuck, that's final.
Another team. They went to St. Mary's on a tape from your doctor.
There's no use for it.
They're not roaches. They're starving and scared.
Oh, fuck this.
I'm from here. I was moved to New York to be part of the team working on the vaccine. Can you contaminant from the defective cells? We feel very confident.
Ain't nobody even...
Rain parasites, the rapture. I've heard them all.
What about you guys? Before the virus hit, leukemia.
Cool. It only matters what we do now.
Bullshit. You need me. Anybody can pull a trigger. You're just grip bitch.
Wheeler.
No.
292-7R. I call this work release.
This may be one last opportunity.
Yeah?
What are you doing?
Please get me.
Doc! What the hell are you doing? Come on, check and see if she's infected. Let's go. Come on, what are you doing?
This test.
Please, please,
all right, listen,
please
just turn her off. Turn her off. What are you doing?
She's not infected. No.
What?
Please, she's dead. Gunner. Open the door! Come on, you can make it! Grab my hand! Wheeler! Slow down!
Damn it, shoot!
He's in!
Listen to me. You better start fighting back or you're gonna do your damn job! You are a doctor. I got it.
Are you sure the suburbs are as bad?
The suburbs still look nice. Did they make it out?
A couple of days different on either end, I would have...
The rapture would have sucked this dumbass right up. We're picking up guinea pigs. You really think it's conspiracy shit? Once the... If we get back, ask Greer about quarantine A. About what...
Is it the compound?
No. Not for us. We have to earn our keep.
I've heard...
Chase.
Holy shit, stop the bus.
Did you see something?
Yeah, stop the bus. Stop the bus.
Sorry.
ain't missing shit.
Did you find anything inside?
School's like 3 blocks from here, so I'm gonna keep.
Eating people.
We're here.
Shall we?
Let's do it.
Yes. Yeah, baby. Jackpot. Don't you want to eat?
I'll help you look.
They got steak. What?
I'm going to check out a few more of these rooms. You go ahead. Megan? Yes, it's me. I'm here. Are you okay? Where are you? Are you at the house? Where is your father? Is he there? Yeah, I know you are, but you're doing great, okay? I want you to listen to me. Megan? Yeah.
You call for us?
It's barricaded from the inside.
Hello? Where are the others?
Please. Put it down. It's okay. It's okay.
That's great. I'm gonna have to give him a blood test to...
He can't stay here. He can't.
It's okay. We can come back for him. Are there other people here with you?
Let's go.
Take him.
We have to go now.
Please!
This ain't no different.
Now! Hey! What the fuck are you doing?
We have to finish this.
No, you heard Denise.
Got it? No!
Control. This is Dr. Chase, 314. Is anybody there?
It's too far to walk back. We need to find a place to hide until Dr. Greer sends out the next team.
Why can't we just take one of these? For us.
I think someone's coming.
What is his name again?
Josh. He would tell myself. I want his clothes. I want his smell.
I spoke with my daughter.
A day or a week, but they will. We just have to wait here together.
What do you mean? Dr. Greer said they were going to stop sending teams out, that they were going to lock the doors and wait it out.
What?
Wouldn't you do whatever it takes, no matter the consequences? And they won't. They won't be coming for me. Not if they...
Lauren.
I'm not. Action. I'm not a doctor.
No.
Dr. Chase. Break hit. And I should have come right back, but they told me everything was...
You. How could you do this? How could you be so selfish?
I did everything I could. Anything. Because I trusted that someone else would bring them back to me.
We don't have Gunner. We don't have a bus.
If Josh were alive.
Before, when you wanted to change the... No, you're right. If Josh were still alive, I would have done the same thing.
Let's see if this place has water and weapons. Where did it go? Did you see it?
I can't see it!
Hit it! Hit it!
I can't!
I'm back.
I ain't dying a virgin.
Thank God.
How did you go?
I hid in the bank. Retirement plan. I saw, I told him I'd find you and call him. He didn't even believe I was with the team. Turn it on. I told you I wasn't lying, motherfucker.
My name is Dr. Ward. I have 8 survivors.
Played me. We were on an extraction to St. Mary's. We lost our vehicle.
You in the back entrance.
Not so bad having a felon now, huh?
Up. Oh my God. We lost our first aid supplies.
Shit. Then we gotta get back to the compound.
We live there. Yes?
I'm here.
You chose to go to the compound.
I do.
Good. Car, you're gonna drive to my house. And we're gonna save my family. Back into the compound and have you treated for the virus, but only if you do exactly what I...
Can you?
Level 1 infections can be treated.
And yeah, fuck.
I go ahead of you, let you know if it's clear to lose.
Get ready.
shipment pass.
What happened?
Are we close?
Yeah. It's just around this corner. I can't find Todd.
Me. You're all right.
Are you Dr. Chase?
Yes, I am.
He's my driver. You have my word.
Why isn't he wearing a suit?
Wheeler, can you open my pack?
I'm not infected.
No, him. Down in the garage.
Are you all from St. Mary's?
Of course, we're all that's left. All right, clear out the entire cabin. Did you hear that? All right.
Doc.
Who are you?
Dr. Ward, what?
Answer me, who are you?
I asked him.
Lower your gun.
We are all going back to the comp.
Please leave us the gun!
It's cool. It takes a coder. But you did fake that blood test pretty quick. One thing. But you've learned how to speak like a doctor. I know. So,
Becca.
Let's just stick with Doc. All right? I'll keep the engine running.
Megan.
Am I sick?
Everything's gonna be fine.
I thought for sure that I...
Maybe. And when I come back, we're gonna go to the safe zone, okay?
My name is David Thomas. My wife is Rebecca Thomas. If you find her.
I'm so sorry. Megan's alive. Our daughter.
We're gonna have to run, okay?
Mom, I love you.
Keep all infected outside of the compound.
I give the orders. She's the last.